than 50%.
Elias versus Jason Jordan, guitar on a pole match. You can see the guitar hanging from the pole in the corner. The first person to grab that guitar and use it on his opponent will win the match.
Just imagine how that would feel to smash your rival with a musical instrument. It's got to be cathartic.
Booker, have you ever been hit by a guitar in your career?
No, I mean, a couple of times. I mean, I've tasted the guitar. I mean, it doesn't feel too good.
It feels too good, I can imagine.
let me say something. I'm not the biggest fan of Jason Jordan or anything like that.
No,
the kid's got a lot of talent. But
look at the agility.
Let me tell you something. I remember when Aaron Watts came in the locker room when his dad tried to push him to the moon. Let me tell you, a lot of guys in the locker room, they don't like that.
Look at this. Great move by Jordan.
Yeah. Jordan's not done there. Look at the power.
A lot of power in this kid.
And remember, no pinfalls in this matchup. The reason Jason is not going for a pinfall victory here. He's got to get the guitar and use it on Elias to win this match.
You see that right there? Admiring his work instead of going up there and getting the guitar. And he should have did that a lot quicker.
Jason Jordan almost had the guitar, and Elias able to thwart Jason Jordan's attempt. Elias going up to the top rope again, looking to grab his baby, as he calls it.
Wasting no time right there. Look at that.
And he's got the guitar.
Now somebody's going to hear some rhythm and blues.
Elias with a guitar in hand. You are fired up, Book. Must have been that nap today. Oh, and he missed with the guitar. Jason Jordan ducked underneath it. Kick right to the midsection.
Oh, come on.
And now Jordan has
come
the guitar. Elias trying to get out of harm's way. Jason Jordan now giving chase.
Jordan looking to wear that guitar out on Elias.
Elias has to stay away from it.
Wow.
Remember, you win the matchup when you can use the guitar on your opponent. And look at Elias go, stomping away on Jason Jordan.
And that's personal right there. I mean, Elias is dishing out just straight up punch.
You're not going to see a lot of technicality, no holds. This is just a straight up fight.
Call a mug.
And Elias missed with the guitar. Boom. Jason Jordan buries him in the corner. And Jordan now fired up.
Come on, Booker. How can you not be impressed with Jason Jordan?
No. It's great strategy going back to his base wrestling.
Oh, look at this. And look at the power.
Beautiful. Throw dropped Elias right on the back of his neck.
Jordan is feeling it now.
And Elias has no clue that Jason Jordan has guitar in hand.
I think Elias is about to realize that Jordan's brandishing a weapon.
Matchup.
Jason Jordan going on Matthew Bellamy for Muse.
Jason Jordan.
That had to feel so good for Jason Jordan to finally be able to use that guitar